Hi everyone, this is Andy. Welcome back to Easy Cooking. So today I'll show you how to make tuna tacos. They are so easy to make and so healthy. I hope you like them. They are even perfect for Lent season, so I hope you can give them a try. Remember, you'll find the list of ingredients in the description box of this video, and you will also find it in my blog where you can print the whole recipe. Let's get started. In a large skillet on high heat, we're going to heat up half a tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. And once the oil is hot, now we're going to add in the tuna together with all the liquid that is in the can with the tuna. And then we're going to season the tuna with the soy sauce and the crushed red pepper and the bay leaf. Stir and cook on high heat for about 5 to 6 minutes or until the liquid is evaporated. Once the liquid is gone, now we'll continue to cook the tuna for another 2 more minutes. Just so the tuna will start to get nice and brown and crisp. And then after 2 minutes, it should be nice and crisp. Now we're going to add in the lime juice. Give it a stir and continue to cook this. Continue to stir fry it for another minute or so, or just until the lime juice is evaporated. And then after that, once the lime juice is gone, the tuna is done and now you can serve it. We're going to heat up the tortillas, and I heated up the tortillas in the same skillet with the tuna. Now we're going to make the tacos. And to make the tacos, we're just going to add some tuna right on the center of the tortilla. And you can add as much tuna as you want. Then top the tacos with minced cilantro and minced onion. And then you can also top it with your favorite salsa. And that's about it. These tacos are so delicious. I really recommend them. I hope you like them. Enjoy. To print this and some other delicious recipes, please don't forget to visit my blog. The link is going to be down below. And remember, you also find me on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, on Pinterest. I'm everywhere, so all the links are going to be down below. If you want, you can check them out. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to this channel to be notified of future updates. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!